Assalamu alaikum to everyone. Today I am going to tell about our holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Prophet Muhammad was born in Makkah. His mother name was Amina and his father name was Abdullah, who belonged to an Arab family. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is known as Rasulullah, which means Allah's messenger. He is Allah's last prophet and messenger to humankind. When he was 40, he went to the cave of Hira as usual to spend the month of Ramadan in seclusion. It was here that the prophet had an extraordinary experience. One night, a woman was reading to Qadr of the night of power and excellence. The angel Jibril appeared before him with a message from Allah. The angel Jibril said, but the prophet said, I don't know how to read. Under the guidance of Abu Talib, the prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is known as Rasulullah, which means
thank you. The next participant for the storytelling 147.